And opioids, why will you want to give opioids as pre-medication? If the patient has a low threshold for pain, if he says, you give him a little bit of opioid prior to surgery. Okay? Short acting, everything. Pre-medication is always short acting. So you'll do short acting drugs like fentanyl. Question in the exam, they will only ask you, pre-medication includes which of these drugs? They will give you options like midazolam, glycopyrrolate, and they'll give you H2 antagonist, amarantac, and carbamazepine. So what will be your answer? Pre-medication, which of these is not a pre-medication? Carbamazepine, because it's an anesthetic agent. What if we give you propofol? Propofol is But propofol in very small doses can also be given as an anti-emetic. Okay? Like, agar ye teeno cheez tumne masala de diya. Okay, you given on. PPT kisi ko dekhna nahi hai abhi.